My name is Tristan, and these are one of my four favorite books. My favorite one is these two. My second favorite ones are these two. So I'm gonna show you the pages and my favorite pages. So here you have mountains and more trees, that the trees and like stuff. I don't know. And here, this is a snake, I mean a dinosaur, and here we have fossils of them. And now here we have something else. Oh, this is the life cycle of like how dinosaurs became alive and stuff. So now here, I'm gonna show you what's in this book. This one, there's the countries and there's eight continents. Yeah, eight continents in the world. So here it's talking about South America. And now, South America, Mexico's desert, and now here it's going to talk about the Caribbean and Central America. And then here, it's talking about places in Cuba, in America. So here, this is an American ostrich. This is Brazil's Amazon River. Now here, this is South America. So chinchillas, llamas, and polar bears. And now here, I have pandas, deer, and bush dogs, and anteaters. And then now here we're going to talk about mountains, animals. Now Africa. This is the African stuff. There's bongos, there's animals. And then here we have, this book is my first favorite book too. And it talks a lot about animals, nothing else. And it talks about bacteria and shells and stuff. And here it's talking about Australian animals. And there's mostly birds in the book. But I'll show you my favorite page. My favorite page is here. This is my favorite page. My favorite animal on this page is a talking. And it has buffalo horns. And my next favorite page is favorite page. I think it's down here. My next favorite page is here. The favorite animals is a Javan rhino, Indian rhino, and I know a Nuttall rhino that lives in Sumatra. Sumatran rhino. And the Sumatran elephants and Malaysian tapirs and stuff. So here it's just done. I'm gonna show you my last book for the video. So here it talks about animals, sea creatures, the forests, and Amazons, and what monkeys, and what they eat, and what they do, and everything, and where they live. So that's done. Bye, and thank you for watching. I hope you subscribe my videos.